Tarazak-e Kasan, Persian, also romanized as Tarazak-e Kasan, is a village in Howmeh-ye Jonubi Rural District, in the central district of Eslamabad-e Gharb County, Kermanshah Province, Iran. At the 2006 census, its population was 269, in 52 families. == References